Joel Smith has been in the towing business for years. He and his brother Steve run Fountain City Wrecker, a company their father started in 1945. Joel gives God the credit for their longevity and success.
It probably wouldn't be here if it wasn't for God. God's always took care of us.
He and his wife Lisa believe it goes back to a decision they made as newlyweds almost 40 years ago, that for rich or for poor, they would tithe to their church.
I've had times where, you know, maybe we couldn't exactly afford to tithe, but, you know, you give your tithe and you'll be blessed for it.
Yes, we've seen God always meet our needs, always. It's never failed us.
Even through the ups and downs of the economy, they say God sustained the business because they were faithful to give.
About anything can happen in this business, we've experienced it. But we was well blessed where God, he'll give it back to you if you give it to someone or give them either your services or a break on the charges.
As the company grew, the Smiths started giving above their tithe to other ministries. In 1977, they became CBN partners.
I was a young mother at home, and I had the TV on, and Pat Robertson was on with the 700 Club, and he explained about partnering with him.
They've been giving to CBN ever since.
I just want to help others. I want to be a part of broadcasting to the world about Jesus.
Their towing company has grown over the years from just a few trucks to over 20 with 13 employees.
If you feel like that you've given something to someone in need, you'll make it back before you turn the next corner.
There's a universal principle that he put into existence, and it's reap what you sow and give, and it shall be given unto you.